Okay, hello everyone. Welcome to the first of the tutorials on this YouTube channel. I'm going to be showing you guys how to access Teams and to use it properly. Okay, have a look. So once you have logged into your Office 365 with your usual email address, you click Teams. Now, it should take you to where you were last on it, either the activity, a Teams or assignments. So what you're going to want to press is Teams on the left-hand side here. Then you're going to want to press All Teams. You scroll down, you scroll down, you scroll down. I'm going to click my test team. And what I've already inputted is, once you're on this screen, you click the Files tab here. And then in Class Materials, you will find the lessons. So once you highlight over it like this, you press the three dots, you download, you download it to wherever you put your stuff, and it comes up. So I want to open the document, which takes me to this one just here. Okay, so here's the lesson. You'll have access to whatever is there. Now, if you do anything with this, it's saved to your computer, so it's all yours. So I'm going to delete every slide except that one. Okay, I'm going to write Mr. Lannan is the best, because I am. Now I'm going to save that. So if you so file, save, because it will save to wherever your document's downloaded, wherever your document downloaded to. So my document is here. So I've got this analyzing methods. Now you reopen whatever your browser is and it'll be here. Click back to files. So let's go back to my Teams, scroll down, test team. So files, and here you should find something that says students work, and you click that and then you drag your file in. So I'm just going to show you with an example of class materials. I don't think you'll be able to drag it into here, but you should have your own folder anyway. So you got it here. You can drag the folder, the file, into that folder, or you click upload, and then you click upload files, and do it that way. It is up to you how you do it, but because it's your document now, it won't do what everyone else is doing. So if someone else has downloaded the document, you won't ruin what they have done. Okay, so I'll click upload now. And you'll notice the difference is that the original one that's there is still there, and then yours is here. What you might want to do is put your name on it. So, for example, I might put Mr. Lannan analyzing methods, and then do the same. So I'm going to drag that in, and it should go in. So you'll have your own folder to do this with. So what I recommend is that you play around with it, have a tester go, and then if you're not sure, do let me know. Okay? Thanks.